Waco police are looking into the circumstances surrounding the death of a toddler yesterday afternoon. Police were called to Olive Street in East Waco for a report of an injured child. Police were told the child had been hit or fell from a truck, but they're still gathering details. The 18-month-old child was taken to Baylor Scott & White Hillcrest Hospital, then airlifted to a hospital in Temple, where he later was pronounced dead.